अवाजी समातुन ताई रेडियो वॉइस ऑफ सिंथ लंदन।
This is Dr. Terry Jackson. Please tune in. Yazir Kazi. Please listen to this show. This is a very informative show and it will change your life.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. In the name of Almighty Allah, the Most Merciful, the Most Beneficent, the Creator of all the universes, the Creator of all the creatures, dwelling anywhere in the universe. You're listening to Radio Voice of Sindh, London, and this is Indus Melodies, the weekly English radio show of Radio Voice of Sindh, London, popular English radio show with Sindhi playlist and discussion about Sindh and dwellers of Sindh and history of Sindh and culture of Sindh and archaeology of Sindh and anthropology of Sindh and everything related to Sindh and Indus Valley civilization. And this is being aired every Saturday, 3 p.m. as per Pakistan Standard Time, and this is edition number 33 of season number 1 of Indus Melodies. It's me, Asir Qazi, the host and the executive producer of the show, and this is my pleasant responsibility. I'm privileged to have this opportunity to welcome you all to the show, saying you assalamu alaikum, haq maujood, barhaq maujood, sada maujood, sindh maujood, sach maujood, sat sri akal, namaste, namaskar, namaskaram, mujrosa, and welcome to the show. Please match your watches with our studio clock. This is 3:04 p.m. as per Pakistan Standard Time, 3:34 p.m. as per Indian Standard Time, 2:04 p.m. as per Standard Time of United Arab Emirates, 11:04 in the morning as per UK Standard Time, the Standard Time of United Kingdom, and 6:04 a.m. as per Eastern Time or UTC-5 or GMT-4, I mean in Washington D.C., New York City, and Toronto, and the cities around this region. This is Saturday, Ramadanul Mubarak 4th, 1442. Yes, this is 4th of Ramadan, 1442 Hijra, and 17th of April, 2021 AD, as per Gregorian calendar, and 5th of Vesakh, which is the second month, 5th of Vesakh, 2078, as per Bakrami calendar, or Sindhi calendar, or Sambat calendar. So, welcoming you, let me share with you that which are the voices which would be matter of beautification for today's show. These are Gigi Abida Parveen, Bilqis Khanam, Singar Ali Saleem, Malka Tarannam Noor Jahan, Kastoor Chand or Kastoor Chand, Humaira Channa, Manzoor Sakhirani, Hanif Lashari, Jalal Chandio, Raja Mudassar Halipoto, Wahid Zaman Shah and Sarmat Sindhi. Let's start our show as per tradition with the sacred name of Almighty Allah, the Most Merciful and the Most Beneficent. This is the poetry of Hazrat Shab Latif Bitai, considered to be the greatest poet of this land. And this is a selection from his melody of Sri Rag or Shri Rag, the chapter of Shri Rag, and this is sung by Gigi Abida Parveen, which means, Mume tu maujood, you dwell within me. So you can't be detached from me, departed from me, and without you, I'm misguided. If you don't guide me, I lose my way. Let's listen to Gigi Abida Parveen for Shah Abdul Latif Bhittai's poetry.
तुम मौजूद आज्ञा पाए पलो मंगण हार जी मान पुछ नहीं सुपरी सुपरी मान पुछ नहीं सुपरी चित में रख जिचे दुआरे साफ करे साबुण साण सुपेत सामुडी सुचेत सामुडी सुचेत थी त पहुची पार के मुँह में तू मौजूद तू मौजूद मुँह में तू मौजूद मोहब्बत संदो मन में माणिक बारिज मच इन पर उठी अच इन पर उठी अच त सौदो थिए सफर मुँह में तू मौजूद तू मौजूद चे मिट्टी अल धूमान उन जी अब्दुल लतीफ चे मिट्टी अल धूमान को
आग ही जे जे उबही
वाहन सीर में माणिक मोती लाल जे मासो जुड़िए माल ओ त पूजा पुरथी
में तू मौजूद आव आगाही आहियां आव अवाटी आहियां। We were listening to the poetry of Shabd Latif Bhittai. This was a hamd. This was a hymn from his melody of Shri Rag or Siri Rag. And this was sung by G.G. Abida Parveen. In this melody, in this very chapter, those voyagers are mentioned who sail in the difficult tides. And this is Bilqis Khanum singing the poetry of Sail Azad. What does it mean? I'll share with you after the song. Here we go.
Adata karan bewafai asa preet pehji asa preet pehji hamesha nibhai haan ji ya adata karan bewafai प्याधिकारो भले पेंजे दरता हमें प्याधिकारो असंजी दुआया है खुश थी गुजारो असंजी दुआ है खुश थी गुजारो चंगन खा पी चंगन खा पी सजन तो खेसारे रुनस तो जुराओ निहारे निहारे रुनस तो जुराओ निहारे निहारे नको तुईया नको
करण देव पाई।
आज ये आदत करण बेवफाई, दिस इज योर नेचर नॉट टू बी लॉयल विथ एनीवन, दिस वॉज द मीनिंग ऑफ द लिरिक्स संग बाय बिल्कीस खानम एंड रिटन बाय साहिल आजाद. You are listening to Radio Voice of Sindh London. These lyrics were aired, webcasted during this show, which is Indus Melodies, being aired from Radio Voice of Sindh London. Hope you are passing this month of patience and dedication, dedicating yourself and whatever you earn for others, especially for those who need it. I hope you are doing this in a beefing manner, in the proper way, and really, the life is the name to live for others, not for yourself. This is Singar Ali Saleem singing the poetry of Abdul Karim Pali, and this is a tragic song which depicts the sorrows of within, the sorrows of one's existence, which says that the sorrows which have come, the griefs which have come into my life, which are a part of my life, those have shaken my heart, my within, and this is a matter of grief, this is a matter of sorrow for myself. Let's listen to Singar Ali Saleem singing the poetry of Abdul Karim Pali.
ਤਾਰੀ ਸਾਈ ਦਰਦਨ ਦਿਲਾ ਤਾਰੀ ਸਾਈ ਦਰਦਨ ਦਿਲਾ ਤਾਰੀ ਸਾਈ ਕਰਤਾ ਮੋਟਣ ਵਾਰੀ ਸਾਈ ਕਰਤਾ ਮੋਟਣ ਵਾਰੀ ਸਾਈ ਦਰਦਨ ਦਿਲਾ ਦਰਦਨ ਦਿਲਾ ਦੀ ਸਾਈ ਦਰਦਨ ਦਿਲਾ
दर्दन दिल आजारी साईं कर का मोटन वारी साईं प्लीज कम बैक बिकॉज वाइल मिसिंग यू द लाइफ इज सो डिफिकल्ट सो टफ दिस वाज सिंगर अली सलीम सिंगिंग द पोएट्री ऑफ अब्दुल करीम पली एंड वी कमोमरेटेड द 71st बर्थ एनिवर्सरी ऑफ नोटेड सिंधी पोएट स्कॉलर इंटेलेक्चुअल ट्रांसलेटर शॉर्ट स्टोरी राइटर कॉलमिस्ट journalist, educator, educationist and much more, Mr. Maqsood Gul, day before yesterday and we paid him tribute in our yesterday's Suraj Shahun Kadhiyun, the sun has spread its rays, its light, which is our Disc Jockey Breakfast Morning regular show and we paid him tribute while airing one of his interviews that could be counted as the latest interview, the latest interview, radio interview of his life just 7 months before his demise. So we would be paying him tribute in this show also. And right now, I'm moving towards a song which is chosen from Sindhi movie, one of the popular Sindhi movies, one of the hit Sindhi movies, which is called Rang Mahal, the Palace of Colors, the Color Palace. And this song is sung by Malika Tarannum Noorjahan, the world famous artist, who has proudly sung for various Sindhi movies. And Rang Mahal is one of those. Let's listen to this melody, which continues this impact of the previous song, which means that my heart, my within is going out of a grief, out of a sorrow, and my within is missing someone who is necessary to be with it, with myself in my life, who is the core, important, foremost part of my life. Let's listen to this melody.
Oh,
दर्द दुखन था दिल थी सारे. दिस वॉज मलका तरन्नम नूरजहां, द क्वीन ऑफ मेलेडी नूरजहां. And this title was given to Malika Tarannum Noorjahan. Rather, it was taken, snatched from former President Ayub, former dictator of Pakistan, Ayub, who gave himself a title of Field Marshal, and he gave her the title of Malika Tarannum, which means the Queen of Melody. You are listening to Radio Voice of Sindh, London, and let's hear to a different voice, which is Kastoor Chand. And Kastoor is a thing which is full of fragrance, which is full of aroma. It's a matter of aroma. It's a metaphor of aroma. And let's check out that whether his voice, Kastoor Chand's voice, carries aroma, fragrance, or otherwise. This is a folk song sung by Kastoor Chand. Let's listen to this folk song in Indus Melodies. Jeejal Jo Gyeranjo. There we go.
Ji jal jogi adan jo koi parol ma pandala ayal yaadi sen jo koi parol ma pandala के वजाया मोरलू ओ नकी वजाया मचंगला नकी वजाया मोरलू ओ नकी वजाया मचंगला आयल यादे सिन जो जल जोगी अड़न जो कोई परोड़ मा पंगला नकी धोतम धोतिया ओ नकी धोतम अंगला नकी धोतम धोतिया नकी धोतम अंगला आयल यादे सिन जो जल जोगी अड़न जो कोई परोड़ मा पंगला नंग छदे ना गाथिया नांगन केड़ो नंगला नंग छे नागाथिया नांगन केड़ो नंगला आयल यादे सिन जो कोई परोड़ मा पंगला जी जल जो सूफी रोहल चावे नरम से जो मुखे लगोड़े रंगला सूफी रोहल चावे नरम से जो ओ मुखे लगोड़े रंगला आयल यादे सिन जो ओए परोड़ मा पंगला जी जला योगी अड़न जो कोई परोड़म
Alright folks, you are listening the voice of, rather we were listening the voice of Kastu Chand in Indus Melodies. You are listening to Indus Melodies from Radio Voice of Sindh London, the depictor of various colors of Sindh. We were talking, discussing about Mr. Maqsood Gul, the noted poet of Sindhi and Urdu language, and he expressed through Ghazal, and in yesterday's interview he expressed and confessed that Ghazal is more of his favorite genre in which he feels easy while writing. So Ghazal is a tremendous genre of Arabic and Persian poetry, originally from Arabia, and then it came to Persia or Iran, and then also written popularly in several languages of the subcontinent, including Sindhi, and it is considered to be the most popular genre of the region for romantic expression. In one of the ghazals, Maqsood Gul expresses his passion for his cherished one and compliments his beloved as what? He says, reasoning, consciousness, and creed only you. Beauty, loyalty, precious gift is only you. Drizzling weather, raining in spring. Drizzling weather, raining in spring, barkha and raining, it's only you. Pleasure, life, living, luster. Pleasure, life, living, luster. Soul, the language of the body, you. The brightened sun of the logging you. Midnight of darkness, it's you. The eve of dusk, redness of the red. Intertwined soul of the night is no one but you. The dancing girl, I mean Sambara. The dancing girl of the affection has to come. The trouble, striking, revelation is you. Since the eternity, the digit of love, perpetuality, love like verse, it's you. The inspirations and desires of the feelings, adorer, craze, sentiments, you. Brightened affection, dewdrops, longing dawn of love, it's you. Intended eyes, loved prayer, peeing into conscience, that's you. Gul, flowers and fragrance, reasoning scent. And this is called the Maqta of the Ghazal, in which the poet uses his name, his poetic name, which comes mostly in the last stanza of Ghazal. He says, Gul, flowers and fragrance, reasoning scent, longing, wanting, and adoring you.
Khushi ranjo ban ya huje shadmani हर कदार जे कंदा तरजुमानी
Ha
Listeners, we were listening this beautiful, tremendous melody from film Tufan. Tufan means the storm, and this was one of the popular Sindhi movies for which Alan Faqir also sang for the very first time as a playback singer. And this song was sung by Humaira Channa, which sighed that there's a lot of variety of times which would be coming, but you need not to change because the weathers will keep changing, but you must be the same. And this is Abdul Ghaffar Tabassum being sung by Manzoor Sakhirani, which says that my wounds are smiling like roses. Those have become fresh like roses. And this is the charisma, this is the magic of your love only. Let's listen to this melody just for you.
Shuvandiyan
सिवा सांवरा हिकड़ो मान रुगो विदाउट यू मिसिंग यू नॉट ओनली माई सेल्फ बट दर दरियूं भित बलब सोगवारन जिया दीज वॉल्स दीज डोर्स एंड विंडोज एंड द पीपिंग होल्स ऑल्सो द बल्ब ऑफ माई रूम दोज ऑल आर लोनली दोज ऑल आर फीलिंग लोनली एंड दोज ऑल आर ग्लूमी दिस वॉज अ मेलेडी रिटन बाय Abdul Ghaffar Tabassum, sung by Manzoor Sakhirani, which was presented in Indus Melodies, the weekly English radio show of Radio Voice of Sindh, London. Let me welcome you again, and this is me, Yasir Kazi, to welcome you in the show, which is being broadcasted from Radio Voice of Sindh, London. The alternate broadcast of this radio show is being made through my Facebook fan page, I mean facebook.com/DJ Yasir Kazi, and also from my YouTube channel, which is with the name of Yasir Kazi. So, this is my privilege to welcome you all wherever you are listening, whether through the main broadcast or through the alternate broadcasts. Welcome you all. And I'm taking you to this melody sung by Hanif Lashari in Indus Melodies. Here we go.
मिलंदे लोक चले जा तोसा मिलंदे लोक चले जा या ना आए गल नहीं का या ना आए गल नहीं का तोसा मिलंदे लोक चले जा तोसा मिलंदे लोक चले जा कहड़ा दिया डोरा पा या ना आए गल नहीं का या ना आए गल नहीं का बती रहो शर्माई तो पाछा या ना है गाल नहीं का या ना है गाल नहीं का मुझे कह सुंदर सपने समी तू ही आई सा या ना है गल नहीं का या ना है गल नहीं का तो समिल दे लोग चवे छा तो समिल दे लोग चवे छा या ना है गल नहीं का या ना है गल
All right, folks, we were listening to the voice of Hani Flashari, and whenever I meet you, people are saying that you are my cherished one, and they are discussing about ourselves, and I need not worry about that. I don't worry about that. This was the meaning of the lyrics sung by Hani Flashari. You are listening to Radio Voice of St. London. The weekly English radio show of Radio Voice of St. London, Indus Melodies, is being broadcasted right now, webcasted right now. So your long-awaited voice, which you wanted to listen, and you want to listen it again and again in almost each of our show, which is the king of the folk singing, the folk style of singing, the style of folk choice, which is Jalal Chandio. And Jalal Chandio sings the poetry of Ustad Bukhari, saying that you are taking a huge time while visiting me, while coming to me. And that's not fair, because you're not taking care that those who are your seekers, those who love you, those who want you, are whether alive or dead. Let's listen to Jalal Chandio in Indus Melodies.
जो कम सजन केड़ो हिसाबन सा किताबन सा तुझे दर्जी फकीरिया के लभाया मत अमीरिया सा सदाए अब्द महा बेठस सदाए अब्द महा बेठस ना है कम नबादिया साऊं केदी देर करे ता यार अचो वो केदी देर करे ता यार अचो वो केदी देर करे ता यार अचो वो केदी देर करे ता यार अचो न था सार न हो को मोजा बचो केदी देर करे
I'm
ਲੈਣ ਪਈ ਆਹ ਜਾਲ ਧਕੀ ਬੋਲਣ ਪਈ ਉਥੋਂ ਸਾਜ਼ ਖਣੋ ਗਾਇਓ ਰਾਗ ਨੱਚੋ ਵੋ ਤੇਰੀ लो को मोजा बचो वो तेरी देर करी
उस्ताद बुखारी आयो आ उस्ताद बुखारी हैज कम जय महफिल के महकायो आ आफ्टर हिज अराइवल एवरी वन इज प्लीज हु इज अराउंड यो हुकुम हुस्न फरमायो आ एंड दिस इज साइड बाय द ब्यूटी दैट टेक द म्यूजिकल इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स एंड कीप सिंगिंग द सॉन्ग्स ऑफ लव दिस वाज द ट्रेमेंडस पोएट्री लिरिक्स बाय उस्ताद बुखारी संग बाय जलाल चांडियो व्हिच यू जस्ट हर्ड इन इंडस मेलोडीज यू आर लिसनिंग टू इंडस मेलोडीज फ्रॉम रेडियो वॉइस ऑफ सिंध लंदन And this is Raja Mudassir Halepoto singing Moolay Tunji Saro Sai Hej Bhari Upkar O Sai Whenever I miss you, O my cherished one, this sentiment for me is a matter of pleasure for me, extreme pleasure for me. So I want to keep missing you, keep remembering you because your memory is not a memory. It's an aroma. It's a fragrance. Let's listen to this melody.
Thank you. ते मां बिखरी वींदस तू खाथियस जे धार साई तू खाथियस जे
मूलाए तुझी सारव साईं हेज भरी हुबकारव साईं। वी वर लिसनिंग टू राजा मुदस्सर हाले पोटो इन इंडस मेलोडीज। यू आर लिसनिंग टू इंडस मेलोडीज फ्रॉम रेडियो वॉइस ऑफ सिंध लंडन। एंड ब्यूटीफुल साइट एंड ब्यूटीफुल आईज ऑफ द बिलव्ड आर प्रेज्ड बाय वहीद जमान शाह। एंड दिस इज अ टाइम टू स्विच टू वहीद जमान शाह'स वॉइस टू लिसन द कॉम्प्लीमेंट फॉर द बिलव्ड'स आईज एंड साइट। हियर वी गो।
Dr. Terry Jackson, and you're listening to Yazir Kazi. Please listen to this show. This is a very informative show, and it will change your life.
All right, listeners, this was our show. This was our weekly radio show, Indus Melodies, the weekly English radio show. And this was edition number 33 of Indus Melodies since we are airing its first season. And this is the time to wrap up the show, to say you goodbye. But I would be concluding today's show with the poetry of Abdul Karim Gadai, the poet of Pakhra and Pahar, the poet of the people of this land and their dwelling huts, their poor huts. This is the poetry of Abdul Karim Gadai, sung by Sarmat Sindhi. And just correct one word, that this is Nao Jawan Saathiyo, not No Jawan Saathiyo, because out of joke we say that you are no more young, then we say you are not Nao Jawan, you are No Jawan. So apologies on the behalf of Sarmat, because this correct word is Nao Jawan Saathiyo, and sung by Sarmat Sindhi as No Jawan Saathiyo. So we are speaking to Nao Jawan Saathiyo, the youth, the real youth. So this message is eternal, that may the flame of knowledge, the flame of wisdom, light a torch from the torch, from the torch, from the torch, and it keeps lightening the whole society, the whole minds. The same thing which is depicted by the name of my other show, which is Disc Jockey Breakfast Morning Show, which is Suraj Shahun Kadiyo Me. The sun spreads its rays in everyone's mind. And these rays belong to the knowledge, the practical wisdom, and the sense of responsibility as a citizen. So, say Ameen while listening to this melody, Lata Barandi Rahe, Jyot Jalandi Rahe. May this lamp of wisdom and truth and knowledge keep lightening. Ameen. If you want to extend your feedback, please do that. And we would request you, especially request you to do that. For sending us email, please write us to djyasirkazi@yahoo.com, djyasirkazi@yahoo.com, or info@radiovoiceofsin.com. Facebook, facebook.com/djyasirkazi, djyasirkazi, or Radio Voice of Sindh. Twitter, @RJYasirkazi, @RJYSIRKAZI. And as far as our YouTube channel is concerned, that is YASIRKAZI, Yasir Kazi. And if you wish to desire to write the address directly in the address bar, that is youtube.com/FMWQY. FMWQY. Please press the bell icon for the reception of continuous updates regarding our broadcasts, every sort of broadcast, and the videos we upload. I would be meeting you inshallah al-aziz, bashartihat and durusgi halat, if God permitted and if the health and the circumstances allowed. That would be the morning of 20th of April and that would be Tuesday. As per Pakistan Standard Time, that would be 10 in the morning when we would be meeting in Suraj Shahun Kadiyon, the 67th edition of Suraj Shahun Kadiyon. Till then, your host and your friend Yasir Qazi is signing out from Karachi Studios of Radio Voice of Sindh, London, saying you goodbye. Take care, goodbye, Allah Hafiz, aloha, tata and bye, over and out. Allah Nigeban.
घास बखे हिन धरती जी एक दजन खण दींदस तो जो कर्ज चुकाईंदस चाहे कासिर रंग जी रत में हो साथ हलंदो रहे लाट बरंदी रहे साथ हलंदो रहे लाट बरंदी रहे नौजवान साथियो सिंध जा वारसो साथ हलंदो रहे लाट बरंदी रहे साथ हलंदो रहे लाट बरंदी रहे नौजवान साथियों सिंध जा वारसो साथ हलंदो रहे लाट बरंदी रहे साथ हलंदो रहे नौजवान साथियों सिंध जा वारसो
दुनिया जा सिंधियो एक मुठ थी सिंध बचायो सिंध जो कौमी आवाज रेडियो वॉइस ऑफ सिंध लंडन रेडियो वॉइस ऑफ सिंध लंडन पांजी नशरियात में सिंध जी सियासत समाज इक्तिसादियात तारीख कौमी उमंगुन ए इखलाकियात मुतलिक सिंध जी हकीकी तर्जमानी कंदे प्रोग्रामन के असरायतो बनाने लाए सिंध जे घण घुरन ए धरती सा प्यार कंदड़ अदीबन दानिश्वरन सहाफिन उस्तादन वकीलन ए हर तबके जे मानवारन सजनन के सिंध में शौरी इनकलाब लाए सहकार जो सद दियो था अचो त गजी सूफिन ए संतन वारी सिंध जो ओज हिक मुठ थी वरी वापस आन वाले सफर जा साथारी बन जाऊं एक नए सुबह जी शुरुआत जो पड़ा दो घर घर गोठ गोठ ए शहर शहर ताई पहुंचायो शाल सिंध आबाद ए खुशहाल थिए सिंधी मानू सुखियो ए सतावो थिए